Now there are significant signs that Assad might be on his way out. Number one, the rebels are advancing. They have captured territory near the Turkish border and then outside of Damascus, and now there is fighting in Damascus. Anytime rebels reach the capital, it is a really bad sign for the regime. Assad's got to be thinking, tick-tock, tick-tock. I've already read reports that he is trying to figure out where he would go in exile. NATO Secretary General says the regime's collapse is only a matter of time. Now, NATO wants the regime to collapse. They're against the regime. So you might say, hey, you know what? Maybe it's just wishful thinking. They add further. In general, I think the regime in Damascus is approaching collapse. I think now it's only a question of time. So saying it over and over again, very clear, right?
The clock is running out.
Tick tock, tick tock.
The transition to democracy in Syria has begun, and it's time for Assad to get out of the way. It is absolutely clear that the Syrian government is running out of time.
So time is out, you're saying. This is it.
I think time is beginning to be out, yeah.
They're the ones who hold it in their power to end the violence and begin the political
transition. How much time do they have?
Well, I mean, they're running out of time.
So saying it over and over again, very clear, right? NATO Secretary General says the regime's collapse is only a matter of time.
Time is beginning to be out.
So time is out.
The clock is running out.
Tick tock. Tick tock.
The Syrian government is running out of time.
Time is beginning to be out.
And it's time for Assad to get out of the way.
In general, I think the regime in Damascus is approaching collapse. I think now it's only a question of time.
How much time do they have?
Well, I mean, they're running out of time.
Tick tock, tick tock.